two packages that I get. One is from Black Girl Long Hair Marketplace. And the other one is from Ulta, but it's Shea Moisture products. So I'm gonna get ready to open this. This is basically what I have, and I'll show you everything that's in here. I have the Manuka Honey and Yogurt Hydrate and Repair Conditioner. And then I have the Manuka Honey and Yogurt Hydrate and Repair Shampoo. And I have the Hydrate Repair and Split End Balm. Lastly, I have the Shea Moisture Manuka Honey and Yogurt Hydrate and Repair Protein Power Treatment. And all these have Manuka honey, yogurt extract, and Mafura oil. No sulfates, parabens, mineral oil, animal testing. And I guess it's a sample. That's it for that package. Now for the next one. I hope it's cold. It feels still cold. I hope it's still cold. This is the next thing I got, is Vanilla Whip Shea Butter. And that's already how it smells. Oh, this is nice. And I think this cost maybe $15, I want to say, or maybe $20. So it was one of the above. Now let me smell this. It smells like lotion. It feels like lotion too. This smells really good. And then I have this, I don't want to mess it up. This is the hair balm that you put on your end. This is how it looks. It smells like wax. It doesn't really have a smell. Deep conditioner. Doesn't smell bad though. And the shampoo. It doesn't really smell like anything. But it looks pretty. So yeah, that doesn't really smell like anything. But Ulta gave it to me for free because they messed up my shipping. So thank you, Ulta, for the big moisture product. And I think that's the end of this.